Hi, let's watch how to open HP Pavilion G series. All the noise from the video, like plastics, cracking, popping, is a normal noise. Sounds like that and looks easy in the expert's hands. But if you have no experience in opening laptops, probably you will break a lot of plastics on the way. Good advices: if you open the computer, don't forget to make a review of the CMOS battery and change it if it is needed. And it's not seen on the video, when I took the screws out, I tried to put them on the way that I make like a kind of map where they belong. For me, it will be easier to put it together and take them on the way later. But they have different sizes. You will find three kind of screws, even six kind of screws per each laptop. If you don't put the right size on the right place, probably the screw will be longer and will bend or damage the plastic in the other side, or the turns on the screws, if it is not the same size, probably you will damage it too. So when you take the screws out, if you have no experience with it, try to be organized on the way that you put them, so you will know how to put it back and the place that they belong to. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching it.